grams.
Yeah. It was a good flight. We were about 8 hours, yeah. And
on my TV, did not work.
Pizza, ice cream, Diet Coke,
cheese tortellini.
Guys, say hi! Mom! Hi. Mom organised this, she got us amazing! Oh my god, it's the guys before we went and get a room! Oh my god! Oh my god, this is so amazing! She's safe to say we've made it! This is just crazy. This is crazy. This is amazing. Is this all complimentary? Is it all complimentary?
See ya.
There's strobe lights and laser stage lighting. Yeah. Oh my god. This is not. That is just the coolest thing ever. I mean, it just doesn't get any better than this.
No way.
Yeah, come on.
Where?
Look, Hershey's,
yes.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, look how tall that building is. It's just unreal.
On and on forever. You can't even see the top of it in the camera. It's too tall.
Are you in a taxi? I don't know. Steph, where the hell are we?
New York! Tell them I'm
still looking. Where's our hotel? I don't know where the hotel is. That's our hotel. Right there. And this is where we're staying. Oh my god!
7th Avenue and Broadway, known originally as Long Acre Square, until the New York Times newspaper moved into the neighborhood, and this is why we call it Times Square today. Notice the white flag called the ball and the number 2011. This is the Times Square. Every New Year's fact that. Usually, New Year's is the coldest night of the year. I'm Xoxo's Wax Museum, and you'll please believe it or not.
Hi, Mom. So, we're queuing to go on and to go see the Statue of Liberty.
And we're windblown.
Because we just went on the tour bus and it was windy. I think this is the start of the time. Look at that, we even have
guys, in the car.
Oh my god. Sincerely regretting the McDonald's.
Morning, baby.
And this is where we are. This is us. We're at the front. Do you know about this?
No idea at all.
Not quite sure what to make of it, really.
How did this happen?
We don't know. Hi guys, so we're here in Greenwich Village, which is supposed to be where the New York campus is. We're not quite sure if this is it. We think this is the centre. There's some sort of Arcticoons lookalike, although what it is about where we are. As you can see, we've shopped at Macy's a little bit. Keeps moving around and stuff. But if I'll be honest, that's not really part of the job. She's one of those people that has to put it down and stand in the map, isn't she? Pretty much, yeah.
Okay, we're in Grand Central Station now.
This has needed the restroom and it's disappeared.
Sorry about that.
It is 1:05 in the morning as the clock says.